Okay, now we will do lab 5. مش انت سويت اكسترا ماشين؟ اشتغل على واحد منهم.
ولا واحد شغال، في مرة على واحد يقول لي
اوه صح. ثانك يو. Okay, now what we will do in this lab, we are going to create users and groups, okay? Yeah. On the domain controller, all right? Okay, so we go to step number 5. Step number 5. Abdelaziz, work with him, and then you will do the lab after this one. Okay, so go to... Click on tools. Okay, Active Directory users and computers. Okay. Okay, this is my domain controller, right?
Yes.
Click on it, select it, and then right click. New OU, new organizational unit, OU. This is step number 5. Step number 5 on page 44. Okay. What's the name of the OU?
Mark.
Very good. You see this sign here? Protect container from accidental deletion. So this is the advantage. If you want to delete by mistake, it will give you a warning. It will not prevent deletion, but it will give you a warning. Okay. So here we'll type rack. Okay. OU, OU. Organizational unit. Remember we said we divide the company like finance, student, like that. And you can have OU inside OU, nesting OU. Okay, now we are going. Okay, in the rack OU, I will add computer. So we'll add a new computer. Okay. And we will give it a name. Yeah, according to the steps. Here we will call it HID SRV1, the computer name. HID dash SRV one, okay? It's written in the manual. Okay. Okay, here. No, the name is correct. Okay. All right. Now we are going to step 5.2, page 46. Please follow. These are the steps that we need to do, all right? Now we are going to create users. Now I'm going to again go here on the DC, right click, new user. Okay? We are going to create a user. Okay? No, on the domain controller. Here again, here, right click, new user. Okay? The name is Ghanem Ali. So, Ghanem. Yeah. Okay. Password, same password. Remove it. User must change password. You remove it. Okay. Password is the same. PA$. It will take it by itself. G Ali. It will take the initial of the first name and full last name. Gali. يكتب الفيرست نيم واللاست نيم كومبليت. اضغط تاب روح على اليوزر نيم. يلا شو طلع؟ اكتبها يا ما طلعت. اوكي.
الباسورد
دونت تشينج باسورد. يوزر ماست ريموف ذا تيك اون يوزر ماست تشينج باسورد. الباسورد باسورد اور باسورد. If you come here, there is another way to create users. We just want to show you, okay, Amar? If you go to Tools, Active Directory Administrative Center, okay? Here also, you see this is a new screen. You can also manage your server and domain controller from here, okay? All right? So here we can select HCT local. Okay. I can choose a new, and then I can add user, I can add, okay? So there are different ways to do it. Okay, let's create a new computer. Okay, new computer. And the computer name is WKSTN8, yani workstation 8. WKSTN8. Okay. All right. You see here, member of, click on member of, okay. Add, okay. And then choose here we type in the object name, okay, domain controllers. domain controllers. Okay, and then just okay. All right. That's it. Why we did this? Just to show you another way to do add users and computers. All right. Also, you can use this to add a new user. Okay, so I'll close this now. Close this. Last done. Come back here. We can add a new user here. Right click, new user. And then they choose M. Hussein, Maryam Hussein. Okay, so again, you do the same thing. M-A-R-I-A-M. Hussein.
Administrative center,
right? Yeah, we are doing it using administrative center. Okay, here, use UPN code. M. Hussein. Hussein. Okay, that's it. Password, the same. Protect from accidental deletion, okay? Better. All right? And the add of, in the, okay. Member of, okay, again. And object name here. Okay, member of add object name domain controllers. By the way, look here. Maybe I don't remember the spellings. Huh? Check names. Click on check names. We are take domain controllers. You choose it. Okay. That's it. Okay, done. So Maryam is a user and the domain. Domain can log in from anywhere in the domain in the forest. All right. Okay, now we are going to lab number 6. Here we are going to create more OUs. Yes. No, بس واحد. Don't put two, بس one. شيل الثاني تفضل.
هذا
هو. دانس لا ما له داعي. بس واحد.
بس هالي فوكس؟
لا. دانس we have one دانس only. Okay. All right now follow the steps please. So let me close this. Done here. Close this one. Now go yeah. Go to tools. Active Directory users and computers. Okay, now we are on page 44. Okay. Then right click. Ah, you want to put IP address? خلاص حطيت الـ IP address. سويت الاي بي ادريس خلاص
غير الوقت بس وعطيت
yeah. حط الدي اس سي بي دونت كونفيجر دي اس بس اد دي اس سي بي بعدين روح ركب الاكتيف دايركتوري اوكي اوكي رايت كليك على الدومين وي ار جوينج تو كرييت ا نيو او يو نيو او يو Okay, Muhammad, now we are creating another OU. Okay, what is the name of the OU here? We are on page 44. Abu Dhabi. Abu Dhabi. Okay, next. Done. Now we are going to do OU nesting, OU inside OU. Inside Abu Dhabi, right click on Abu Dhabi, new OU. We will call it OUH users. AUH users. Okay. Another OU under Abu Dhabi. Please be careful here. Please. Again, I go to Abu Dhabi, back to Abu Dhabi. Right click. Another OU. What is the OU name? AUH computers. Yeah, keep it. Default. موجود عندك AUH users والثانية AUH computers. Page 44. Okay, now page number 7. They want you to use the admin center. Okay, so you can do that also. All right, you can use it to create OU. We have already done that. And I will continue here. You want to go admin center? You go there, okay? Which one? Users, under users.
Yeah.
Here. Everybody in the domain, you will find it here. Okay. Let me finish this, okay, and then we'll go back. Now we need to create another OU under the domain. What's the name of the OU? Sharjah. Okay. Sharjah. Okay. And under Sharjah, by the way, like this, you will do in the form, in that file. Under Sharjah again, we will create nesting two OUs. The first OU is SHJ users. SHJ computers. They will tell you what they need. You need to know the steps. They will tell you create OU. I'm not going to open one just.
No.
Okay, I'm sorry. Now you need to create domain local groups. Okay, you go to Abu Dhabi OU, right click, new group. Okay, and what's the name of the group? You see the type of the group, global, shape type, scope, global, security. Yeah? Follow the same. I am on page 54. The name of the group is Abu Dhabi Backup. Group name, Abu Dhabi Okay. But here we need to change it to what? Domain local. صح? Under step number 4, domain local. So it's a local group. Okay, good. And now again, I need to create another group called Abu Dhabi Printing. Abu Dhabi Printing. New group local Abu Dhabi Printing. Please don't make, make sure you are typing the exact spelling, okay? The correct spelling.
Domain local, right?
Yeah, domain local, yes. Now we are going to create a global groups, step number 6.3 exercise, okay? Now under Abu Dhabi OU, we are going. Now I am in step number 3, page 56. Backup managers under Abu Dhabi. Click on Abu Dhabi new group. Abu Dhabi IT managers. Please, the exact spelling, okay? Here it is a global and it's security. A global, okay? All right. طيب. If I want to make sure that see question number 2, very important question under step 6. What must you do to enable the members of the backup managers to perform backup operations in the local system? I will make them, member of the Abu Dhabi backup. لأن the Abu Dhabi backup is a local group, صح? I will break the global وبحطها جوا local. Now it can do perform the task. Don't forget that. Okay? Global, you put it inside the local. This is the best practice. لا خلاص local is. tools add DSCP. شغلت ضفت DSCP. خلاص ضفته خلاص.
بس
الحين go to tools واعمل الactive directory tools comment
بس الاي بي ادرس صح والتليفون 10 0 بعدين رقم الاي دي مالك بعدين واحد صح
مو مشكله فرقته الحين ضيف ال روح ضيف الاد رولز اند فيتشرز ضيف اكتف دايركتوري اوكي
دوره
اي بيج 44 ضيف الاكتف دايركتوري بليز alright 56 عفوا 56 هذول these two questions are important so that you understand the concept. What about question 3, please, Abdulaziz Muhammad? Question 3. What must you do to enable the members of the print managers, Lohma Global, to manage the queued print jobs in the selected printers? Make the newly created print managers global group a member of the Abu Dhabi printing domain local. Then you add the global group to the domain local. So that they can do some actions. All right, this is how we do it. Lab 6, you are in the same lab. Page 56. Okay, so let's do that. So here I will come to Abu Dhabi backup. Right click on it, please. Properties. Okay, member of. Add, we will add it to what? To the local backup صح؟ شو سميناها local backup؟ اللي هي question 2 red red question 2 red color. You added to Abu Dhabi backup domain local group. So Abu Dhabi. Now I forgot the spelling. I will check names. هي. Okay. No. What did we name the other one? No, we want to add backup managers. Sorry, Shiva. Backup managers. Where is it? We did not create it yet. We did not create it. Okay. Create new. I think they forgot one step. Create on an OU. What's the name of it? Backup managers, right? Yeah. Okay. It's okay. Maybe because I was explaining. Yeah, it's a new global group. Okay, new. New group. Very good. So you know what we are doing here, huh? The global. The name is backup managers. خلاص. Now backup managers. In order to allow them to be able to do backup. Yeah, it's a global. Now properties. One only. Properties. Member of. Add. Check names. Which one? Abu Dhabi backup. All right. Okay. Done. Apply or okay, the same. Alas, same thing for printing. I want Abu Dhabi. We need to create another one called print managers. Print managers here. New global group. Print. It's a global, okay. Now right click on it. Properties. Member of what? Yeah. Abu Dhabi printing. Okay. So this is the concept. Okay. Apply. Okay. That's it. Very good. Nesting groups. We have already done that. Now we want to delegate administration. Delegation also is very important. Now we want to delegate step number one on page 57. This is always coming and it's like five marks on this at least. So right click on Abu Dhabi OU and then choose delegate control. Delegate. Okay. Next. Okay. Now we need to add whom we want to delegate. Yani who will be responsible can do some action for Abu Dhabi OU. Okay. Now we are going to add Abu Dhabi managers. Just start typing and then choose. Check Abu Dhabi IT managers. Okay.
Sure, my slow and sure, sir.
اوكي والله ما اعرف بس اي برومس يو جونا لما خلص شو عندك اد
اكتب ابو ظبي
انت تحب لازم تجاوب بجانب خصوصي اوكي شباب الحين اخترنا احنا delegation for this group next اوكي because I want to choose what they will do. Yeah, I'm giving you delegation, but to do what? Everything? I want to control it. So then you can choose. Look at the options, please. Okay, look at the options. Then you need to choose the option that is suitable. Okay? All right? So here we are going to choose create. Create, delete, and manage groups. Okay. Modify the membership of a group. Only that. Okay. خلاص. Spelling, please. Just type Abu Dhabi, وبعدين اعمل check names. All right. Now we want to do something else. We want to move Ghanem Ali to Abu Dhabi users. خلاص الحين finished. الحين under Abu Dhabi. Okay. وين غانم علي شباب موجود؟ under here هاي غانم علي شايفينه؟ This was your question. You can move it wherever you want. Now I want to make غانم علي member of. Oh no, I want to move him. Move him. Okay, move. Click on move. Okay, where you wanna move him?
Abu Dhabi.
Abu Dhabi. Users, صح؟ Okay. خلاص now it disappear. Okay. Now open غانم علي user account properties and make him member of Abu Dhabi IT managers. ما شاء الله he got promoted very quickly. Okay. Here right click properties member of which group add Check names, Abu Dhabi IT managers. Okay. Done. Apply. Okay. Tamam. This is the end of the lab. Any questions? I'll stop the sharing and record.